Hi, I'm Rick Gillen with Coolerado, manufacturers of the world's most efficient air conditioners. This is our Coolerado C60. This is a 6-ton air conditioning system. 6 tons of air conditioning will generally cool about 3,000 square feet and about 20 people. So this one C60 Coolerado air conditioner will cool a small business. And it'll only take 600 watts of power to do so. 600 watts of power is 1/3 the amount of power of a standard hair dryer. Compare that to a traditional air conditioner. A traditional refrigerant and compressor-based air conditioner will draw about 6,000 watts of power to cool the same amount of space as this unit. So that's 10 times more power than this Coolerado air conditioner. Let me show you how this system works. First, 100% fresh air is drawn into an opening here. The fan that draws the air is an electronically commutated motorized impeller. The fan then pushes the air into a set of 2-inch filters. The 2-inch filters are of a standard size and can be purchased at most hardware stores. That filtered air then enters into our heat and mass exchange system, which is a patented heat and mass exchanger. Half of the air that enters into the heat and mass exchangers gets saturated with water, and it gets rejected out to the atmosphere, out the top of the unit. The other half of the air is conditioned and cooled, it's at an ideal humidity, and that air gets ducted into your home or building. This Coolerado system is robust and simple with only 2 moving parts, the fan and a solenoid valve that turns the connected building water on and off. Average water use for this unit is about 4 gallons per hour, so about the same amount of water as taking an extra shower or two per day. Coolerado air conditioners do not use any chemical refrigerants, so they are the greenest air conditioners made by man. Furthermore, people with Coolerado systems judge the fresh, filtered, and conditioned air that's at an ideal humidity as more comfortable than anything they've experienced before. So there's no sacrificing comfort to be energy efficient and green. This Coolerado C60 only draws 600 watts of power, so just 4 photovoltaic panels can power this system. In full sun, these photovoltaic panels will produce 200 watts of power each when they are at 72 degrees Fahrenheit. However, during the heat of the summer, these panels will reach temperatures over 150 degrees, and when that happens, they'll produce about 30% less power. The saturated but cool Coolerado exhaust air can be used to gain some of that power back, as demonstrated with this system. Instead of letting the exhaust air go immediately back to the atmosphere, we can duct that air across the back of the panels to cool them. This air will keep the panels over 40 degrees cooler in the heat of the summer, gaining over 15% more power from the panels. With this mobile, off-grid solar air conditioning demonstration system, we can set it up to cool off 2 of the panels and not the other 2. Then, the display gives real-time, side-by-side comparison of solar energy collected. The display also shows in real-time how much power the Coolerado C60 is consuming. The Coolerado system has an infinitely variable speed fan that can be controlled by a room thermostat. Alternatively, fan speed could be controlled by a separately purchased small computer system that will keep power consumption of the air conditioner at or below the amount of power being collected from the sun. This system automatically slows the air conditioner down when the clouds block the sun from the photovoltaic system. At the same time, the clouds are reducing the solar heat added to the building. The mobile solar air conditioning system is used at various events to educate people about the immediate availability and affordability of energy-efficient and solar-powered air conditioning. As temperatures climb to nearly 100 degrees, people enjoy the relief of the cool, dry, 60-degree air coming from the Coolerado air conditioner. They learn how the system operates and appreciate that all of the power used to produce the cold air is being collected from the sun. This animation helps visualize what this system looks like when installed on a building. The solar photovoltaic panels are typically on a roof pitch that faces south to southwest. A Coolerado air conditioner can be located in the attic space below the solar panels. Fresh air from the outside, represented in light red, can be drawn in from a gable or dormer inducted to the air conditioner. The conditioned air depicted with blue arrows, is ducted to the building occupants below. The exhaust air, shown in light green, is saturated but is cooler than the outside ambient air. The exhaust air is ducted behind the photovoltaic panels, which keeps them cooler, and they in turn produce more power. Solar photovoltaic panels on a building with a flat roof can be installed horizontally or on a frame that angles them more toward the sun. Either way, the Coolerado exhaust air can be used to cool the panels in a similar fashion as a steep roof application. Fresh air, represented in light red, is drawn into the air conditioner. The conditioned air, in blue, is ducted to the building occupants below. The exhaust air, light green, is ducted behind the photovoltaic panels to increase power generation. Renewable energy projects begin with energy efficiency to make them feasible. Air conditioning represents the single largest summer peak load, so the best place to start is with the installation of a Coolerado air conditioner. Save money and energy, create a more comfortable environment, provide better indoor air quality, significantly reduce environmental pollutants and the release of chemical refrigerants, increase business and profits, and promote environmental stewardship. Coolerado air conditioners are available to purchase and are affordable. Please visit our website at www.coolerado.com to find out more information on where to purchase and more information about the system. Finally, we'd like to thank the Colorado Governor's Energy Office for a portion of the funds used to build this solar air conditioning demonstrator. Cool responsibly. Use Coolerado air conditioners.